What's up, everybody? Nolan of Black Diamond Services. So I got this wool rug. So basically, this backing needs to be replaced. And the edge here, this border piece, as you can see, has came off. So it all needs to be replaced. But what I'm going to do for the client, because she just wants it as clean as it can be, is I'm going to clean the rug. Then once it dries, I'm going to glue these back down so they're not flopping around. So she doesn't want to invest a ton of money into it. She just wants it clean for the house. So as you can see, the spots keep reappearing all over it as it gets rolled out. So this needs to be basically replaced, because you can see that red? See that there's some kind of darker reds to burgundy colors in the flower pattern here? So the urine has basically caused a little bit of it to bleed into this backing. And see, there's some of it that's off. There's more of it over here. You can see it's pretty bad. It's been hit pretty hard. So she doesn't want to pay a bunch of money to get it repaired. You can see how it's not very straight. So the urine has done some damage to the rug. So I discussed it with her, said, hey, I can clean it, and then I can glue the edges back down. So at least it's not sticking out like it is right there. So it looks at least a little bit better. So this one should definitely be fun. All right, this is from a couple rugs. Ooh. This is two rugs. Wow. Look how dark that water is. This is two rugs. All right, everybody. So this rug came in pretty heavily damaged. Lots of pee. I flushed it three times. I even did something to the backing on the borders. They were highly damaged and coming off. So with the approval from the client, I hot glued them down so that way they'd be placed where they need to be. But I want you guys to pay attention to the before and after photo that I'm about to show. Specifically, watch in the middle of here of how it changed. So thank you guys so much for watching. I can't wait to get some new tools to make everything more efficient at some point. Right now I'm just taking it slow and doing a handful of rugs here and there. I got one more big guy that I got left to do, and then I'm done with my first and second order that I recently got. So I appreciate you all, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Leave a comment below if you like these types of videos. I am still doing carpet cleaning here and there, tile cleaning, as you probably saw in the last video if you missed that. I did some recent tile cleaning, and then I got a couple big carpet cleaning jobs coming up. I've been getting some more of the ones that aren't super dirty, like those few videos I did in the past. So make sure you're subscribed and you hit the bell button so you get all the notifications, so you know when those bad ones come through, because I know that's what you guys love seeing, is the real bad carpets. So stay tuned. Until next time, take care.